Well, I decided to do another short narrative for about a minute. About a couple of years ago, or even a year ago, there was a lot of pine trees up. I guess they're going to put up new buildings over that way. But before they tore all that down, there was a lot of pine trees like this. Which is another reason why I'm up here, because a few short years this might all disappear and be built up. So it's better that I get pictures of it and preserve it. So, as I say, things don't last forever. It is really nice out here. It's like 75 degrees. You can even get a good shot of it. Can't see it too well. You can see like a partial, I think like a half moon or something. I'll have to whip out the other camera. Anyway, we're gonna continue on with the journey. I never get tired of coming up here. I really like it. I think we're gonna head down that way. So, over here, I guess they're building a garden. They have a garden here. So that's pretty cool. So this is really nice to come up here from time to time. So, yeah, it's a garden. It's pretty cool. I'm glad that a lot of stay workers have banded together to make a garden and so forth. That's pretty cool. Good use of the land.